بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وكيف تكفرون وأنتم تتلى عليكم آيات الله وفيكم رسوله ومن يعتصم بالله فقد هدي إلى صراط مستقيم.
But how can you disbelieve while the verses of Allah are being recited unto you, and His Messenger is amongst you? And whoever holds fast to Allah will indeed be guided to the straight path.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون.
O you who have faith, be in awe of Allah as it is due to Him, and do not die unless you are Muslims.
واعتصموا بحبل الله جميعا ولا تفرقوا واذكروا نعمة الله عليكم إذ كنتم أعداء فألف بين قلوبكم فأصبحتم بنعمته إخوانا وكنتم على شفا حفرة من النار فأنقذكم منها كذلك يبين الله لكم آياته لعلكم تهتدون.
And hold fast by the cord of Allah altogether, and do not separate. And remember Allah's favor on you when you were enemies of each other. Then He united your hearts with mutual love, and thus you became brethren by His favor, while you were on a brink of a pit of fire. Then He delivered you from it. Even so, Allah makes clear His signs for you, so that you may be guided.
ولتكن منكم أمة يدعون إلى الخير ويأمرون بالمعروف وينهون عن المنكر وأولئك هم المفلحون.
And there should be a party among you who invite others to good, and enjoin what is right, and forbid the wrong. And these are they that shall be prosperous.
وَلَا تَكُونُوا كَالَّذِينَ تَفَرَّقُوا وَاخْتَلَفُوا مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا جَاءَهُمُ الْبَيِّنَاتِ وَأُولَئِكَ لَهُمْ عَذَابٌ عَظِيمٌ.
And be not like those who separated and disagreed after clear evidences had come to them, and these are they that will have a grievous chastisement.
يوم تبيض وجوه وتسود وجوه فأما الذين اسودت وجوههم أكفرتم بعد إيمانكم فذوقوا العذاب بما كنتم تكفرون.
On the day when some faces will turn white, while some faces will turn black, then as to those whose faces turn black will be said, Did you disbelieve after your believing? Taste then the chastisement for that you were disbelieving.
وَأَمَّا الَّذِينَ ابْيَضَّتْ وُجُوهُهُمْ فَفِي رَحْمَةِ اللَّهِ هُمْ فِيهَا خَالِدُونَ.
And as to those whose faces will turn white, they shall be in the mercy of Allah, wherein shall they abide forever.
تلك آيات الله نتلوها عليك بالحق وما الله يريد ظلما للعالمين.
These are the verses of Allah which we recite unto you in truth, and Allah does not intend any injustice to the world.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وكيف تكفرون وأنتم تتلى عليكم آيات الله وفيكم رسوله ومن يعتصم بالله فقد هدي إلى صراط مستقيم.
But how can you disbelieve while the verses of Allah are being recited unto you, and His Messenger is amongst you? And whoever holds fast to Allah will indeed be guided to the straight path.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون.
O you who have faith, be in awe of Allah as it is due to Him, and do not die unless you are Muslims.
واعتصموا بحبل الله جميعا ولا تفرقوا واذكروا نعمة الله عليكم إذ كنتم أعداء فألف بين قلوبكم فأصبحتم بنعمته إخوانا وكنتم على شفا حفرة من النار فأنقذكم منها كذلك يبين الله لكم آياته لعلكم تهتدون.
And hold fast by the cord of Allah altogether, and do not separate. And remember Allah's favor on you when you were enemies of each other, then He united your hearts with mutual love, and thus you became brethren by His favor, while you were on a brink of a pit of fire, then He delivered you from it. Even so, Allah makes clear His signs for you, so that you may be guided.
ولتكن منكم أمة يدعون إلى الخير ويأمرون بالمعروف وينهون عن المنكر وأولئك هم المفلحون.
And there should be a party among you who invite others to good, and enjoin what is right, and forbid the wrong. And these are they that shall be prosperous.
ولا تكونوا كالذين تفرقوا واختلفوا من بعد ما جاءهم البينات وأولئك لهم عذاب عظيم.
And be not like those who separated and disagreed after clear evidences had come to them, and these are they that will have a grievous chastisement.
يوم تبيض وجوه وتسود وجوه فأما الذين اسودت وجوههم أكفرتم بعد إيمانكم فذوقوا العذاب بما كنتم تكفرون.
On the day when some faces will turn white, while some faces will turn black, then as to those whose faces turn black will be said, did you disbelieve after your believing? Taste then the chastisement for that you were disbelieving.
وَأَمَّا الَّذِينَ بِيَضَّتْ وُجُوهُهُمْ فَفِي رَحْمَةِ اللَّهِ هُمْ فِيهَا خَالِدُونَ.
And as to those whose faces will turn white, they shall be in the mercy of Allah, wherein shall they abide forever.
تلك آيات الله نتلوها عليك بالحق وما الله يريد ظلما للعالمين.
These are the verses of Allah which we recite unto you in truth, and Allah does not intend any injustice to the world.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وكيف تكفرون وأنتم تتلى عليكم آيات الله وفيكم رسوله ومن يعتصم بالله فقد هدي إلى صراط مستقيم.
But how can you disbelieve while the verses of Allah are being recited unto you, and His Messenger is amongst you, and whoever holds fast to Allah will indeed be guided to the straight path.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون.
O you who have faith, be in awe of Allah as it is due to Him, and do not die unless you are Muslims.
وَاعْتَصِمُوا بِحَبْلِ اللَّهِ جَمِيعًا وَلَا تَفَرَّقُوا وَاذْكُرُوا نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ عَلَيْكُمْ إِذْ كُنْتُمْ أَعْدَاءً فَأَلَّفَ بَيْنَ قُلُوبِكُمْ فَأَصْبَحْتُمْ بِنِعْمَتِهِ إِخْوَانًا وَكُنْتُمْ عَلَى شَفَا حُفْرَةٍ مِّنَ النَّارِ فَأَنْقَذَكُمْ مِنْهَا كَذَلِكَ يُبَيِّنُ اللَّهُ لَكُمْ آيَاتِهِ لَعَلَّكُمْ تَهْتَدُونَ.
And hold fast by the cord of Allah altogether, and do not separate, and remember Allah's favor on you when you were enemies of each other, then He united your hearts with mutual love, and thus you became brethren by His favor, while you were on a brink of a pit of fire. Then He delivered you from it. Even so, Allah makes clear His signs for you, so that you may be guided.
وَلْتَكُنْ مِنْكُمْ أُمَّةٌ يَدْعُونَ إِلَى الْخَيْرِ وَيَأْمُرُونَ بِالْمَعْرُوفِ وَيَنْهَوْنَ عَنِ الْمُنْكَرِ وَأُولَئِكَ هُمُ الْمُفْلِحُونَ.
And there should be a party among you who invite others to good, and enjoin what is right, and forbid the wrong. And these are they that shall be prosperous.
وَلَا تَكُونُوا كَالَّذِينَ تَفَرَّقُوا وَاخْتَلَفُوا مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا جَاءَهُمُ الْبَيِّنَاتِ وَأُولَئِكَ لَهُمْ عَذَابٌ عَظِيمٌ.
And be not like those who separated and disagreed after clear evidences had come to them, and these are they that will have a grievous chastisement.
يوم تبيض وجوه وتسود وجوه فأما الذين اسودت وجوههم أكفرتم بعد إيمانكم فذوقوا العذاب بما كنتم تكفرون.
On the day when some faces will turn white, while some faces will turn black, then as to those whose faces turn black will be said, did you disbelieve after your believing? Taste then the chastisement for that you were disbelieving.
وَأَمَّا الَّذِينَ بِيَضَّتْ وُجُوهُهُمْ فَفِي رَحْمَةِ اللَّهِ هُمْ فِيهَا خَالِدُونَ.
And as to those whose faces will turn white, they shall be in the mercy of Allah, wherein shall they abide forever.
تلك آيات الله نتلوها عليك بالحق وما الله يريد ظلما للعالمين.
These are the verses of Allah which we recite unto you in truth, and Allah does not intend any injustice to the world.